subscribe to Infos News YouTube channel. Click on the notification bell to have all the latest videos. Don't forget to like our video. A woman suicide bomber blew herself up Monday near police vehicles in the center of the Tunisian capital, injuring 9 people, the Interior Ministry said. Ministry spokesman Sofiene Zaag told AFP that all but one of the casualties were police, after a strong explosion Monday rattled the main Avenue Habib Bourguiba in Tunis. Ambulances arrived swiftly at the scene, which was cordoned off by security forces. Since the 2011 uprising that toppled dictator Zine Abidine Ben Ali, jihadist attacks in Tunisia have killed dozens of members of the security forces and foreign tourists. In June 2015, 38 people were killed in a shooting rampage at the coastal resort of Sousse, which targeted tourists, while an attack the same year on the National Bardo Museum in Tunis left 22 people dead. The terror attacks decimated Tunisia's crucial tourism sector, which made up 7% of gross domestic product. The country has been under a state of emergency since November 2015, when an unexplained suicide bombing in Tunis killed 12 presidential guards. The state of emergency was extended earlier this month until November 6, amid a tense political climate ahead of legislative and presidential elections planned for next year.